Welcome to this ceremony to celebrate the ribbon cutting for the Center for Infrastructure Renewal, when infrastructure is a part of the national conversation and has never been more important to our state and to our country.
This facility and this project is the most innovative project in higher education, not just in Texas, but in the entire United States.
The CIR is the first center of its kind to be built in the southern United States, and the timing could not be better. This will ensure that Texas is at the forefront of infrastructure renaissance and that our citizens have the very best materials and construction techniques for these important investments in the future of our great state.
The Center for Infrastructure Renewal and everyone in it is going to be dedicated to saving Texas and eventually our nation billions of dollars. It brings together two of our great institutions, TEAS and TTI. It's going to be available to students, faculty, and researchers from all 11 universities, 7 state agencies, and every university in the country and every agency in the country as well.
This venture, Center for Infrastructure Renewal, will lead the research, development of new technologies, and will be a beacon for our future growth. I have the honor of representing this community and this project, but what I really like is having the bragging rights that come with it. I cannot wait to share the future successes with my colleagues in the legislature.
It is the right vision for Texas and the nation. This facility is already going to pay itself off 50 to 100 times for the Texas taxpayers. And when you look at what you see here with improvements in concrete and asphalt, in drones doing surveys of bridges, destructive testing of materials, you've got a fantastic program already started here.
We have added 10 million people. That puts a strain on our infrastructure since the year 2000. We're expected to add 15 million more by the year 2040. That means from 2000 to 2040, we will have grown from 18 million to 42 million people. Infrastructure is key. This was a good idea, but to walk here today, literally two years plus, after that conversation on the floor and the idea that the dean had, after walking through here, I know this is an investment that's going to pay great dividends to the university, to other universities, to the country, to the state of Texas. It's going to make the infrastructure more efficient for us, more affordable for us, and safer for us. So this is a great day. It's great to be here, and Giggum, thank you all very much.